when we're shooting off the dribble. We want to push the ball out, cover lots of ground. It's low. So now when I'm low and I go straight by my defender, he's standing right behind me and he can't block my shot. And he would have to turn and chase me down like that. Versus when I go stand up tall and I can't go as far, now he's gonna be right there contesting that shot as I take it.